Coimbatore. I've completed my postgraduate in civil engineering from Coimbatore, and also I served as a lecturer for 3 years. And then during Corona time, I lost my job. Then I got to know about the Sarthak Educational Trust, who have been helping disabled people and getting them employed for many years. So that I joined the course in Sarthak, and then I pursued my education course through Sarthak. And also, I am an orthopedically handicapped person with my disability in my left arm, and I have been affected by a disabled criteria called hemiplegia, which is the partial dysfunctioning of either side of the body, so that I have my disability in my left hand. But in schooling and colleges, I have not faced much of the issues because I was very normal throughout the studies. And when I came to know about this Sarthak Digital, they also helped a lot through a lot of positive speeches and then the results, and also they helped me to help my confidence level to come up. And today I'm very happy, and also my aim is to become a speaker and also help some of the disabled students who have been struggling a lot for pursuing education.